The Congress party has suspended four of its MLAs from Assam after they carried out anti-party activities. According to reports, the MLAs had recently taken part in a roadshow organized by former Congress leader Himanta Biswa Sarma. The former Assam Health and Education Minister had recently announced that he would soon be joining Bharatiya Janata Party after his meeting with party president Amit Shah in the national capital. The four suspended Congress legislators are Jayanta Malla Barua, Pijush Hajarika, Pallab Lochan Das and Pradhan Barua. However, Pijush Hajarika said that he haven't received any notice till the moment and only got the news through media.
I haven't got it yet physically, but I have learned it from the media that I have been suspended from the Congress party. So let's see if I will get the Shokas notice, then I will think whether I will give Anchua or not.
So, what's the reason behind that?
See, I had started my NHY since 1997. Then I became youth Congress president. Then I became an MLA from the Congress party. But very unfortunately, in between, there was a person. The person came by parachuting. He arrived parachuting in Assam and entered politics and started controlling the government and as well as the party also. And thoroughly, gradually we have been sidelined. See, in last election, Dr. Himanta Biswa Sarma had done a lot for the Congress party. But even he had been sidelined by this particular person named Gaurav Gogoi, the son of Assam Chief Minister. I am with Himanta Biswa Sarma and I will be with Himanta Biswa Sarma. I haven't done any anti-party work. Again, I am telling that I want to welcome Himanta Biswa Sarma, and again I will do that. I did 49 days Padajatra for Congress party, and I think it was the longest Padajatra by any kind of political party in Assam. I did for the Youth Congress.
Correspondent Peter Alex Todd from Guwahati for ANI.